Dinosaurs here. Happy Saturday. What's going on? Sean in here, hold it down like an absolute legend, like an absolute Chad, like an absolute hero. What's up, Sean? What's good? What's happening? How's things and stuff? Sorry, I was trying to get a helmet ready to put on that printer. S.G. Good morning. I look like hot garbage. Like, there's garbage and then there's what I look like. Yep. What's up? How's everyone doing? Got lots to do today, not a lot of time, not a lot of energy, but that's all right. Let me take my feel-good pills here. Be a dumb question, but aren't you like a fashion designer or something? That's probably way off, right? I pre-ordered all the new Street Sharks toys. Did you? Absolutely, day one. I've never even watched Street Sharks, but my buddy is like a huge fan, and he has brought up to me, like, we've been friends for Christ, I don't know, forever. Just every time we hang out, they come up somehow, so I had to get them. The new ones look sick. I mean, they kind of look like the same, but... Graphic designer. Okay. So, I misheard you? I was here hoping Sean was like... the next Kevin Wada or something, you know, got real excited. But I know a legend. So, today we're going to wet sand. I'm going to be one hundo with you. Daddy's tired. All right, I'm going to measure this real quick. Then we need to do the post. Metric. Are these horns bigger? 260. 260, and this is 263 might be okay. Them rookie numbers, we can bump them up. This might be like 265. That has to be the widest spot, I think. That's what we're gonna go with. We're gonna go with that. But finally, I think today, I thought about it, like, I need to sand stuff, but I also really need to wet sand stuff so we can move on since we finished so much last weekend. So I'm thinking we get the Turbo Rangers wet sanded. And we'll see what else. Time Fire needs wet sanded. Gecky Chopper. Bam! Maybe wet sand my face off or something. There you go, absolutely. DJ in the Discord just made his own vacuum. Well, he made two. And he's got pretty good pulls with it. I commend him. I get too discouraged when the vacuum former doesn't work. That's why I bought one. There's a Stunt Cosmic Red we'll be working on here. You got it. What's up on the, what's coming on the Patreon this week, this month? Well, it's next month. Alright, I'm trying to get 9 things going here.
236, so let's bump this up to 112.
112%, 265, all day, all along. We'll take that. We'll take it. Decent big boy helmets, yeah. Oh, that's a big boy. We have some tea here that we're gonna get added. Oh yeah, sick. Ah! That's fine with me. I like that. Stick struggling. I still need to do a post. Oh, what would be cool for the post? Gecky Chopper, this New Frontier horse helmet, Cosmic Red. What do you think? What would entice people to come watch me wet sand for 2 hours? Gecky. All right, you said it first. A big horny boy. Make sure there's no spiders. Though I could probably move in up in this horn though. Just move in. Say, come watch me work on horny boys. That'll go great. Oh, caffeine into my blood. Ooh, my stickers are coming. Shout out to Sean. Go check out his Etsy for some sick Boonger stickers. I will try to do a post this weekend, my friend. I love me some horny boys. You know what I'm saying? Nope, I don't want to do post. I want to do story. This is how today's going to go. He's a shark panzer. I had to literally drag my wife out of bed pretty much this morning. So I'm sure I'll pay for that later. As one does. James, good morning. How are you? I'm a little nervous because I'm going to take Shredder to the party today, but I didn't finish the video. I just did the spin around. Maybe we'll do an impromptu ending at the party. We did put up a Ninja Turtle, a banner for pictures. So, do that. Nasty rainy day. It's nasty rainy here and it's beautiful. I love it. I'm so happy. Like, truly. Sorry, I'm not with it this morning. see. Well, that's fair. How far away is your parents? I do get that, James. That certainly does kill yard work. You can't really work in your yard in the rain. That's fair. But stay inside. Put on a nice movie. You know, I'm kind of sick people that, like, listen to, like, thunderstorms, like the black screens. I need help. Just have a nice cup of tea and stare longingly out the window like you missed your long-lost love or something. And that, to me, is perfect day. Hour and a half. Jeez. Like a PA, or? Ouch. Okay. A little bit more of this and we'll get at it. I promise we were gonna get 2 hours straight of some wax sanding. We get a hard quit at 10 though. My wife needs a shower, I need a shower. We gotta get the rest of stuff in the car to go. Gonna go up to the hall, finish setting up. I gotta go get the cake and a couple things we forgot, and pizza. Just busy. Good old Allentown. Never been there. Heard nothing but bad things. So I've only ever been to like Pocono, Stroudsburg, right inside New Jersey. Scranton. Kinda. I don't know. I've been to the 911 center in Scranton. I don't think. Maybe it isn't Scranton. I don't know. I think it's in Scranton. Oh. I guess I've been to their EOC. I don't know if that's their 911 or not. I don't think it is. Well, no, I've been to both. Never mind. Yeah, I've definitely been there. Scranton, what the electric city? Scranton, what the electric city? With a plate of grilled bacon, call my man Dwight to see what is shaking. Yo, Mike, this city is dope and pretty. Sorry, it's my favorite Office thing. Okay. Oh, I plugged it in today. Golden. More water in the old bucket here.
Don't have to bend over far.
I'm tired. Here, start getting
chill.
That's
not how it says now.
Getting chill.
Shadow,
Leonardo. He's the leader in blue. Do anything to get the turtles through. That's a big old bucket sore.
For Kermit's silver printing. I don't know what we're gonna do with them. We'll see. Oh, I need the camera. I need the camera! Oh my god. Gavin! Something that I didn't have on.
No diggity!
Make some eggs! Sounds nasty. It is gross. It bubbles and stuff. It's probably like a new disease in here. Eggs sound good. Food in general sounds delicious right now. I don't remember what I ate yesterday. Two-piece pizza for lunch. I had just a cheeseburger for supper. Okay. So we have Shin Kamen Rider printing. That's for Tokyo Aeron. Also, I apologize, I did not get last week's videos up on the YouTube. I stream videos. I will. It's been a wild week. I'm still very stressed about some stuff, so. I'll get them all up Monday, and then maybe we'll put the Spot Putty video up on YouTube. We got a Boon Orange going for a customer. We got the back of New Frontier Bunking Bronco, and that is Cosmic Red's back. Almost done. We're going to start a Stunt Russell Pink here on there, too, in a minute. But let's get Geki Chopper wet sanded. Let's get into it. Let's get going here. Pretty easy helmet to paint, honestly. I've made one a long, long time ago. That's 600. Chillion! That's 400. This is my boy 320. I love my boy 320. We hang out. We have friends. Friends in common, you know. Kind of like a common law marriage. Let me get some fresh 320 though. I missed. This is the story of my life. So how's everyone doing? What's on the docket for your Saturday? What are we doing today? Oh. Nothing's better when supports just like peel off like butter, you ready? Oh. Oh, that's some good stuff. That was some good stuff.
You can pay the money back, and you're here.
Stick a sword to stream, just get it for free.
For free.
support ASMR and some gripper picks all for free. What you can expect here. Yeah, you're not going to see Ghostbusters. Also, I really want to play the Digimon TGC and the One Piece one, but I don't know anyone to play with. I don't even know. I used to really be into playing Pokemon, but again, like the Disney movie. I assume it, like, has, like, playable things. That's a good movie. I like Luke. I know you saw it. I want to see it. I need to see the other ones, though. I know this is going to sound like a lie, but I am a pretty big Ghostbusters fan. Yeah, Luke was a good movie. I liked it. That's the one that's like an Italian town and the kid's like a fish, right? Okay, yeah, it's a pretty good movie. But I haven't seen Afterlife, and I haven't seen the new one, obviously, but... And go. Trying to watch them all with my daughter. We got through the first two, and then she liked it. But she's playing the Ghostbuster game on Switch, the remake of the, well, not the remake, the re-release of the old one. But we just got busy. Really? I beat that when I was a kid. Beat it when I was a kid, and I, like, 100%ed, like, all the online. I like the ladies. I didn't mind... I don't even know what people call that one. I didn't mind that one. You know, I could have done without the fart jokes, but, you know, whatever. DJ! Good morning! Thank you. You're a cannibal! How freaking old are you, SG? You're a couple years older than me, so that's fair. So that's probably 14, 15. It's like 2007, wasn't it? What? Look it up. It was earlier than that. I hope I'm making stuff up in my head. I mean, we're the same age. SG, please keep it down. Keep it down! '09. Okay, so I was still in high school.
I mean, I graduated in '09.
Okay, so I was 17. Wasn't that far off. Wasn't lying too much. It is boomer. It's boomer hour. Those young whippersnappers don't get up. 4'8", lazy. It's all this generation is lazy. Freaking millennials. Do I fit in? Look at me, I'm the boomer now. I laid down at 2:30. My alarm went off at 6:30 and I woke up. And like I said in the Discord, if I wake up and feel like I need to just immediately throw up, I didn't sleep enough. So it took me like 20 minutes to like calm myself. Didn't realize that I had to do this. Got my son out, got him fed, got him back to sleep, drugged my wife out of bed. Six is like my cutoff. I don't really believe in getting up at 5. I used to when I could just like come out here. I'd get up at 5:30. Be out here at 6. But maybe if we ever get our addition done and our kids get rooms. I do wake up at like probably 6:30 like every day, you know. McFly, good morning! I love Geki Ranger. Geki Ranger is a top tier Sentai, 100%. It's got everything. It's got great enemies, good story, emotionally charged. Ryo's probably like the epitome of like just oozing sexuality constantly. Ban takes a little bit to get used to, but you stop. Before. When's your interview? Did you have your interview? I don't believe in getting up before 5. Sometimes I'm gonna get up to like 3:30, 4 for work. That ain't for me, fam. Monday, I'm rooting for you. I'm rooting for you. Okay, that's a little better. That's a little better. So I respect that. Yeah, I guess once you get out, like, it also depends on when you go to bed. You know? and no weekends? So what I'm hearing is no excuses not to be on the streams on the weekend. All right. Mad respect, King. Wear that crown. Streams. What an absolute legend. You won't make it to 50. You won't. You're scared. I could read just the camera a little bit, I'm sorry.
Stuck in the middle, yeah! There I am!
Can't wait to get rid of my old Geki chopper. Get it off the shelf. Get her out of there. Well, because of chopper? What did I miss? You got this, McFly. Don't be a quitter. This town looks probably like a day print, paint. Honestly, just white, orange, and silver. It's pretty clear. It's been a minute. Digimon Frontier. Maybe. I've never. Is that, that's the one where they fuse together, right? No rush, McFly. Like I said, I still have an old Russo pink that's not bad. an Old Russo Brew that's big, that extra dye pink, that Kiva Ranger, an old dye pink, which would be real cheap, and that Aubrey Red, I think is all I've got laying around right now. If anyone's interested. Pretty good. I can't wait to work on the Flame Drummond Patreon helmet. Why not a pink? New job, new you. Trying to help you get the money's worth out of those red boots. And Aubrey Red, you know what? What color are his boots for? What color are them boots? I knew they're made for walking, but check out what color they are before they walk away from you. Oh, I never sent 3D Seymour. But do you have a cool pink ranger, like dye pink? A real sexy dye pink? You could talk me real quick into a Jungle Fury red kit. I have never made one, so I need one. Sexy missing. Yeah. I need to have Berlin about that. Maybe I'll do the prototype Miss America. That'd be fun. That'd be different. Maybe they're not any different helmet-wise, right? They're art only. Or they have pictures and they don't have emblems. I can't remember. The prototype Battle Fever at least have like live action pictures. Which is wild to me. Someone like, you know what? Hold on. This America's not creepy enough. I want to do something for April Fools, but it's too late. Too much stuff happened this month. Just wasn't going to work. they're the same. I thought so. My 400 used to be blue, my 600 was black, so I get confused. Easily confused. Sleep deprivation. Speed run. It's like the only thing. I didn't finish the video. Batgirl. Huh. I voted Batgirl, but yeah, that's also true. One horny front. All wet and wild to the back. Shouldn't be too bad. I don't know. I've always been a big fan of Babs. Maybe not Oracle Babs, but I get it. Nightwing's cool. I like Nightwing more than like Red Hood, you know? If I had to pick between the two. I can't even tell you the last like Batman story I've read. It's been so long. It's been a while. Thank you.
need to hit 3 to see up about 0-1 eyes again.
I have 0-1 sitting here grade paint for like a year. And I'm gonna print an Ultraman. I think soon. We're honestly kind of almost caught up in like order prints. I also haven't really been taking that many. Or I'm waiting on files. McFly, Lowe's got me a new lid for the spider brace, and I think it works. So I think he did a new, like, base, so I'm gonna ask him. No, for the most recent one. But it's looking good, we're looking good. Then we're gonna get to Turbo Ranger. That's fair. It's pretty solid. I'd probably do the same thing. I mean, my daughter's probably favorite game to watch is Resident Evil 4. Resident Evil 4. She likes Ashley. Also, McFly, thank you. Really? She likes it. She just knows her monsters. So she doesn't mind. But McFly, thank you for the 2DS. She loves it. She didn't like Resident Evil 7. Like the weird werewolf monster. No, 8. 8. The weird werewolf monsters were a little too much for her. Which is fair. Lady Dimitri's. Oh, there he is. Yep, nope, I got it figured out, McFly, thank you. I got her a couple Pokemon and she wanted Zelda. Something else about her she wanted. A couple Turtle games. They aren't very good. They're not very good games. I played 7 in VR. VR makes me sick unless I'm drunk. I played through like probably quarter 7 in VR. Drunk one night. It was so fun. It's scary. Like, you always see those people, like, watching people, like, jump and stuff while playing VR. Is it really? I'll have to look. But, like, once you're immersed in there, it's wild. It's absolutely wild. I just wish it didn't make me sick. I wish there's something I could do. I want to be. My wife got me one for my birthday. I just cannot do it. Like, once my stomach flips, it's over. And it takes, like, honestly, like, a day and a half for me to feel right again. I didn't. I don't know if I have the time to feel like garbage for a day and a half to try it again. All right, Gecky Chopper, ready to paint. Let's get this washed off, and we're gonna do Turbo Yellow next. Turbo Ranger Yellow, not. Don't be confused. So I went to my buddy's house one night on our way home. Oh, hold on, I missed a spot. And I played Hot Shot and Beat Saber. I can do Beat Saber, I think, because it's kind of like Guitar Hero. And I guess once you get over the Guitar Hero, like, motion sickness, when you're a kid, like, immune. I don't have the controls to play Beat Saber. I wish I was off. Yeah, that's true. On Jay. I'll show you this. We got a little under extrusion on the back of this Cosmic Red. A coat of resin fix it over where it's at.
It's not a huge deal. But...
month. I believe it. Like, I know it sounds lame, like you're just being a baby, but it's wild. Like, it truly makes you feel gross. Got a little band under extrusion here. That's a little soft, but we'll put a coat of UV resin on it, let it cook out in the sun. It should be fine. Not a big deal. It's a small one, no mess around. Also, you know, the Patreon little update, I rectified my situation, I hope. I sent Logan two new Heath fronts. Or the Gokai stick keys. I sent him his, what did I send him? Oh, I sent him the armor turtle helmet. And I sent him parts for keys, and then I forgot to send chests. So, like the actual pieces, not even like the stickers. Yes, it is PLA. PLA Plus. PLA and PLA Plus, I don't think, it feels weird to even like, differentiate between them anymore, because it doesn't matter, you know, they're the same thing practically. I only print PLA. Only PLA. Love the Pete. I don't think it matters. Like, I'd really never seen it different. Just they're the same price, so why not? I really just think it's a marketing thing. Don't really think people are like, oh, there's extra additives so it's smoother and adhere. Like, is there though? You know, is there? Like, is there? Like, if your prints aren't adhering, you probably got like a partial clog or something, or your temp's too low. Like, you know, is it though? Right? Like, yeah, but again, is it though? Is it? I mean, what are you doing with these prints, you know? I mean, honestly, if you're worried about strength, don't even print in PLA. Like, I don't understand, you know? Yeah. You know, if you need strength, of course. You pick a PLA because you want strength. PLA Plus because you want strength. And I think you're doing it for the wrong reasons. Ha! Well, again. I personally, I don't think weapons should be made out of PLA. I mean, I make them, but I feel like they're gonna break, you know? Especially if they're blades, you know, you even flex a little bit and it's gonna crack. Yeah, absolutely, for just show, but like, if you're like, even if like taken to a convention or something, like, it's gonna get bumped around and all that, you know? I don't know. Like, my Gokai Saber I did, it's pretty good. It has a little layer line that, probably putty, I think it's more so the putty that separate a little bit. I have that Neuroshi over there in all resin. It seems okay. But I haven't really messed with it. We've got a couple other, but like, I don't know, they just don't feel good, you know? know. That's just me. I think foam with a rod down the middle is... That's the way to go if you want a weapon. Yeah, and I think because they're thick enough, that makes sense. You know, they're girthy. They're big girthy. And they tapered. So, like, got a little more oomph to them. TJ, you're wild, man. I think you need to sit down and have a little cost analysis. I still think you got absolutely hosed on that God Gundam, and that thing looks insane. Truly. From... Like I said, there's someone on YouTube with like half of it printed, and it's, whew. Doing a full God Gundam suit for somebody. That's maybe fun. I do watch someone on TikTok do like life-size Pokemon. That's pretty cool. I wouldn't even know where to put that. I wouldn't mind making that God Gundam helmet though. That's pretty sick. Yeah, I believe it. Elitist prop makers rub me the wrong way.
No time for you.
Yeah, is it better? You think it's better? I don't know. I think my buddy, pops in here sometimes, his work has a SourceForge printer, I think, at work. They're not cheap. And honestly, I don't think... The only reason they got it was because it could do, like... fancy filaments. Yeah, on TikTok.
SGL needs you. Studio. I can't remember his name.
Sells full scale Pokemon files. God, I wish I had a team sometimes, you know?
Be nice. And my dad helps a lot, but
all the content side. And they're all Pokemon? It makes my Patreon lame AF.
I'm trying, okay? I'm trying.
So are mine!
It didn't snow here, hopefully it doesn't. I think it's supposed to be in the 50s all day.
40s or something.
It's cold now. Thank you. We're gonna find some good references time. We struggled with Red a little bit. Getting all this pop stuff. Hanging right. I didn't think we're putting this thing. You guys put them on iPad, Katie. Guitar pedals. I have a another thing I have a Raspberry Pi with Retro Pi, I think, or Retrocade. I always wanted to make an arcade cabinet, but it's, buying wood scares me. I'd love to make some rugs. I have a tufting gun and everything, but I'm just like too anxious to go buy wood. I mean, it's not like, it's, but I mean, it's still just going to get it. Like, it's not like the price or amount. It's just literally going and getting it. Quite a few years. Time to give up. That would be cool though. I know I ask this literally all the time.
What helmet revision are you doing, McFly? For your kids? He didn't say. I'm hoping to keep my daughter interested.
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Yeah, I'll take till like Monday afternoon to get the... Till Monday afternoon to get the designs in for the dental themed Metal Hero and the Retro 70 Metal Hero for the Patreon. And we can start the votes this week. Ask. What was I going to ask? So if you want to get your designs in to be voted on, you have till Monday. This weekend got away from me. And it hasn't even finished yet. I mean, tomorrow might be fine. I didn't put them up yet, SG. I was kind of waiting until I get all the videos done. I know, selfish of me, but... there's Gokai Yellow up there, and I'm going to get a Zuo of the World up, hopefully this week. And Kamen Rider Kyorda. I just got the file, so maybe next week. I should have some Akiba Rangers coming. We're almost done. Like I said, white, hopefully I can sand tomorrow. Clothes get paint on that. Red needs sanded and probably hand touch up. They're rough. Yes. Hotel's booked. Tickets are bought. Tables secured. And plane tickets are bought. So at this point, it's happening. The only thing I didn't do is request off of work yet. I might have request off by like half written. Didn't know the dates off the top of my head. I got distracted. God, everyone keeps asking. I didn't book them, so that's why it's like not fresh in my head. I think Hilton? Maybe? No? I understand. I'd have my wife do the plane tickets. I've never been on an airplane or bought a plane ticket or want to be on an airplane, but here we are. So, all I'm hearing is excuses. Just in the interview, like, hey, I have a pre-planned vacation in August for, like, 3 days. So, stop it. lot of hate on this ketchup, but I think we're good to move on to the fourth meat. Yeah, people do that. That's a real thing. Wow, I've got my ankle. My workplace is kind of a revolving door for a couple of positions. People have done that. Stayed for like 3 months, took a vacation, and
peace.
Yo, getcha. What is it? 9/11. Never forget. We're doing okay. So this takes a while and needs done, so I don't mind working on it today. Maybe we'll get paint on these later. Probably put it black. Like McFly was gonna do a PMC, but then he heard Ed's going, he's like, nah, I got plans. Let's go. They're expensive this year. I see them going halfies with friend Kevin. Is she okay? That's good. I get that. Sometimes you leave a cup around, you don't realize it. Huh? Great. Is there a safe way to test it? Yeah, me neither. That's like pretty much Like, just like straight milk or like formula? And, like, breast milk? Like, what? Like, what's it entail? Okay, makes sense. That's fair. That's good, at least. Good old cow protein. Only cow protein I like is in my steak. I hate that guy. Leave that guy out here. That guy could stay at his gun convention. Okay. It's alright. Yeah, we never know. We'll always find something. No music? Does it not work?
I heard it.
Is your volume on? In the house. There you go, SG. It's a costly thing. So far, we've got two helmets sanded. Doing great. Wet sanding takes a while to do it right, so it's probably about a half hour a helmet. No cat, as the kids say. My wet and sloppy grippers. I feel that. That's my nickname in high school, Sloppy Grippers. Boy, I wish I had some tea. Oh. All right. Get the back cooking. We don't kink shame here, SG. Thank you. All right. I'm just cold. That slows me down a lot. My hands are cold. It just needs to warm up. Like a nice 65 degree morning, dewy out, the door open. Girl, you don't even need the lights. We're getting there. Not yet. Give another month. Luckily, we didn't get snow yet. All right. Carbo yellow. These are really weird cuts. I don't like them. I don't like them. We did barely march, right? It is nice. It is nice. That's why I like sanding, because I don't I don't do it on stream. I just record some of it. Some Taylor Swift going on your earbuds, you know, just having a good time. I don't always like it, but... All right. Let's get back at it. POV would be better.
Sanding video or not?
Right? It was so nice. What's going on, Riverville?
I used to do, I tried to do time lapses, but didn't really work well. Yeah, that sounds pretty cool, actually.
I mean, I don't like Star Wars, like, at all, but...
Like, yeah.
Star Wars, I mean, if Ahsoka was like choke me with her weird hair tentacle thing, I'm kind of interested. But other than that, I really don't have a desire. Obi-Wan is pretty cool, but I guess I'll do with Ewan McGregor than Jalen. I don't. Hopefully in my lore. I'll check it out, SG. My brother-in-law is making Kylo Ren.
Honestly, never got around to it. I bought a file and everything, though.
My Star Wars died with the extended universe, okay? It's either Mara Jade and the twins or bust. Damn you, Disney. Damn you.
Ooh, that sounds cool.
Couple of, what were they, Jedi Academy books, is that? She was also like a main character for the EU, kind of. Yeah, she, I can't remember if she was Luke's apprentice. Like, I can't remember. It's been so long. I mean, honestly, that was probably 20 years ago. All right, then, that's fine. Not until I get everything printed and get it done, so don't rush. Not there yet. Juki, why? I was about at 2, but I'm at 6:30. I'm not feeling great.
Solo and Han had those twins.
Again, that's so long ago. Well, you better post some pictures too. He does sounds amazing. Yeah, I need to sit down and just order the rest of the Boom Booger stuff. I think it was purple, everyone. But I can't remember. Though that game having all costumes is kind of asking a lot. I don't know. The 501st really turns me off on anything Star Wars. It's just out of principle. If you make a really cool sci-fi helmet, how about like the guards from like SG-1? Those like I don't remember the bad guy's name guard. What? Tilk. He's one of them, he becomes a good guy. I mean the dumbest cosplay group, you're not cool. I don't understand how you do that, Rookie. I'm too old for that. It is gatekeeping. It's gatekeeping 101. Like, you're not cool. Can't be in because your Stormtrooper outlet is an extra screw hole. The Ghostbuster community isn't even that bad. And they're pretty anal about details. God, I want to make one of these new packs with that yellow bumper. That, one day.
Dyson Tahee.
Trust me, there's some out there. Don't you worry. It's usually around Tommy stuff, so I really don't care. They're dumb to begin with. Oh, there you go, Devin. That sounds cool. We've all been there, SG. They really do. Like, it's, I know someone like personally. I was like, "Hey, join the 501st." It's like, "Well, I have to go somewhere else for people to make stuff because I'm not dealing with that." That sounds fun. Live man better be first. Back here feels a little weird, but we're gonna roll there. We're gonna be fine. Alright. Turbo yellow, white sanded. Let's go! Go rinse it off. Thank you.
wet sand this weekend. I do have a... Kind of. I do have a long weekend next weekend, so... I was honestly going to take a day and just sand, so...
Is that worried about... everything?
But here's Kiru Pink. He said, now that we have the buck... I'm not scared of it anymore. You need to cut it out. That's 9:30. I need to watch. I need to finish watching Zero here. I gotta talk to my father. I'm gonna go get a new cup of tea. I'll be right back. I'm sorry. I'm cold. I need something. I'll be right back. We'll try to get Kyoru. Well, which one is less putty on it? Maybe we'll do Time Red. No, I started the video. We'll do Kyoru Pink. I'll be right back. Don't leave. We're only here for only 20 minutes.
Daddy got some tea. Daddy got 20 minutes. Let's see what we can do.
All right, what's up? What's up? How's everyone doing? I don't know what time. We will stream this afternoon. She's good. She's probably mad at me, but. They tell me that's what marriage is. See, my daughter's party is at 1. Probably close to 3-4 till we get done with it, and then clean up and get home and kids to bed. So probably like 6 for stream. Thank you. Her birthday was Tuesday. 5-year-old minion. Of destruction. No spoilers. But gagger. You take a mortal man. Sure, Juki. Sure. I can make you one. We made all that stuff. Made all that. The reason we always have these grandiose plans for her parties, and we just procrastinate like last week. Sorry, this tea's just hitting that spot. You know what I'm saying? What's your favorite TMT? What's everyone's favorite turtle? And if it's not Donatello, there is the X button up there. The bootleg DVDs. Fly. You in the club. That's why I made Shredder, because my daughter likes Donnie. Michelangelo! He's a party dude! Let's get back at it.
Let's get this one down. Cut out the vision.
The vision people say no.
I think that's fair.
Hit, how are you? Donnie's the best. I think Donnie is all of us. Thanks for the hydrate, Devin. Who's that? The pre-made birthday supplies we got for her party. That's good, Hit. I'm glad to hear that. Like, they're all over the place. They are definitely, this is Kyoru Pink. They're definitely wild. They're pretty much like the 2005 animated series. But they have like the original logo, and then the Rise of the Mutants logo on them. Like, it's kind of wild. And the balloons look like they're like sprites from a game. Like it's Super Shredder, Raph, Leo, and Mike. There's no Donnie balloon. And not even just regular Shredder, Super Shredder. Looking like he's from the SNES game.
Jackson, the one Ninja Turtles we've been watching, because I think Mikey gets the nunchucks because he's wild, but you gotta be like disciplined to like spin them or something. I can't remember. Truly, almost kind of want to make the rest of the Shredder helmets. The Team of the Two Shredder and Super Shredder. Super Shredder helmet is goofy looking, but like in a great way.
Orosaki.
I wouldn't mind making TNT Shredder, or not TNT, Power Ranger Shredder, but I think Leo has like the only file, and I don't really care for his file.
Ooh, McFly, I can't see it, but I'm excited.
Oh, I remember what I was going to ask earlier, SG. We got sidetracked. And I know I say this all the time, but I'm for real this time. What Ultraman should we make? I kind of want to make Blazer, whatever. But I'm very open to suggestions. I got the morphers for Decker and, oh god, I don't know. It's like a gun that like opens. Blazar. So I would like to do one that I have a toy of. I have Blazar's Morpher too. I bought that. Just never opened it. I'm gonna do a video on it. It's kind of not there yet. You know how I like it. Dyna. I'm trying to think what the other Morpher I got is. Trigger? Is there an Ultraman Trigger? Good night, Juki. Thanks for hanging out. Come see your Godzilla thing. Yeah, your food looks delicious. It's like a white gun, and like you put like these like
battery thing like in the bottom, and then it like opens it up and start with a light in the middle. I mean, honestly, it's mainly just for the TikTok. The TikTok.
YouTube Shorts.
But if we pick one, I can hunt down whatever. You know, if it's just my arm too much to buy new toys. Oh, Christ. Let me find it, and I'll get it going. I know. I'm sorry. That's something I can work on during the week. I'm just gonna dig it out. What's that mean? What's that mean, Sean? I don't know if I'm interested or probably just interested. Thanks! I did that in like 5 minutes. I'd awkwardly lay on a chair for that. Oh, so I couldn't figure out how to mirror stuff in Final Cut. And I was doing like five other things, so I couldn't look it up. But I figured it out at the end. No, but it was too late. She likes it. She wants to be in videos, and I can cover her face up, so that's kind of... what I feel comfortable with, so... probably see more of her. Novadactyl. Whatever, I don't understand. Well, if you want less views, Aaron, do the Ryu Ranger. No one likes that thing. Again, we need to use warm white lights and not cool ones for the eyes. We're learning. Alright. Those ultra helmets are a beast. Just one man, McFly. Just one man. They charge money. Why do they charge real money?
petrochromics.
No, it's pure pink. I can see the Kiva though, honestly.
You're an uneducated swine!
No, but for real, I see it.
Daddy sees it.
Yeah, definitely put them on YouTube Shorts.
I mean, you can download your TikTok like for free, and then you can take like a TikTok watermark remover thing. I don't know, people tell me the YouTube algorithm doesn't like stuff when they see the TikTok watermark in, so I try not to put it, but I bet it's up there. I don't know. What's going on, Double? I'll be honest with you, Aaron. Just post. Just don't think too much about it. It truly doesn't matter. Honestly. Unless it's something like hot and new. So I guess maybe for your like Boom Boom reviews and stuff. Get them out like Monday or something. But. Oh, we've been at it.
We've been at it, though. I'm sorry.
I don't know if I did either, to be honest.
Show some shoulder.
Let's see that wagon. You know what I'm saying? Don't kid.
Probably like dumb time though, like 3 a.m. Like that's a weird time. I guess. If I just set it on midnight, that seems to do better than doing
in the morning, but
I did not get a chance to watch it yet, Aaron. I promise I will.
Living on
It starts with one thing, and we don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind, I designed this rhyme, it's planned under time. Videos, I appreciate it. I don't know, I think we took a little hit on the views lately because of the whole Facebook fiasco. I haven't been posting on there. I don't know what to do, but I'm trying to get it figured out. Well, trying to get a new thing going, honestly. Waffle egg sandwich? I have a very busy day too, Gumball, trust me. McFly out here saying, give me all the calories. Respect. Hey, 4,000 calories a piece, that's fair. I'm gonna eat some pizza. Alright. I think all we're gonna get done is the front here. Let's chillax for a minute here. Took a workout. Absolutely. I wish, you know, more from Time Fitness. Wish I could get all jacked like Kevin. Dude's a monster. Absolute meat mountain. Kevin's a great dude, honestly. I need to hit him up. On the feed. Got my Facebook thing, so I got a new one. Pretty cool, you can wake up at 4, work out for an hour, go to work, come home, work out, go to sleep, eat, repeat, you know, it's great. Never ending cycle of life. Thanks, Double. Again, not positive on when this afternoon stream is gonna happen. It's gonna happen unless I have 4 kids. I don't have 4 kids. And I don't have a dog anymore, so. Why have you forsaken me? In my heart forsaken me. It's okay. It was a giveaway. Didn't trust around the kids. Patrick's here. Patrick. I didn't realize you were here. Hi, Patrick. Sorry you're popping in just as we're getting out. I said, gotta go. Probably DDT my wife off the couch to get her up and get showered. Get the kids up. Get ready. Still gonna go pick up food. I got 3 monsters last night. I left them up at the party. For the hall. Like a fool. Like a jabroni. Hashtag struggling. We'll have a good time. Shredder's gonna have a good time. I'll post a couple pics or two. Like I said, we will this afternoon. We'll get Kiryu Pink at least finished sanding. Let's go. Time fire. Maybe Heats? Maybe a Bioman? McFly, why are you gonna out me like that? Okay. Tombstone Pile Driver. Three monsters and a kid. The nice thing about kids is they entertain themselves when there's a bunch of them. Just let them go. You take the knives off them and the scissors and it's fine. Just... There's honestly only like... Probably gonna be like four toddlers, I think. Okay, maybe like six toddlers. Six toddlers, a baby, and... Like four 10-year-old plus. Oh, this? Yes. Patrick's here too, so I can update you. Lois got me the new lid. It closes. I think he got me printed a new, or modeled, fixed the bottom or something. I don't know what I'm saying. Oh, God, stop it. Five Nights at Freddy's is... But we have a lid. I'm Spider-Man, right? Does he even touch this stuff? Like, what's he do? Like I said, we almost have all the kinks kicked out. All the kinks worked out. You know, Lola and everything. But I think the hinge might work. We'll figure it out. We're getting close, though. He mostly yells at it. So we're getting close. Oh, so it's like a PKE meter for his spider sense. But yeah, see, we got the screen on the top. Might be able to resin print the buttons. It might fit a little better. Maybe just drop them down 1%. They'll probably fit in here real nice. But... Very high tech. If you have to ask, you don't understand. That's what's my wife all the time. But, like, yes, me and Los are still working on it, I promise. Right? Does feel like that. That's fine. They fit on my little printer, so we can send them all day. Absolutely. I don't know where the bottom part went, but probably magnet. Attach it, some. Elastic inside, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. But as always, I gotta go. I gotta get this party. Get, like I'm pink or something. Never mind. I hate my life. Stop. Gotta get going. Again, not sure. Probably not till like 6. Stream. We'll shoot for that. See what happens. Now, almost. Party's at 1. But I've got so much to do. So much to see. Run me taking the back streets. Name is time if you don't go. Alright. Fax me some cake. I'll send you a picture of cake. It is it's a pizza cake. Should be cool. But everyone, have a wonderful day. I will see you this afternoon. Same place. I can. Hasbro is the worst. This isn't the worst. See everybody. I will see you later. I'll be in the Discord though. Hiding from family.